Jumoke and Patricia. Great stuff. Ladies, you know the rules? Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still double. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top 7 answers are on the board. What is the biggest lie a player might tell a woman? Jumoke?
I'm single.
I'm single! She says, I'm single. Survey says. It's on the board, but not the top answer, so I'm going to throw it to you, Patricia. What is the biggest lie a player might tell a woman?
You're the only one I love.
You're the only one I love! She says, you're the only one I love. Is it on the board? Survey says. Do you want to play or do you want to pass? They want to play. Thank you very much, Joaquin. Yo, joy, joy, joy. What is the biggest lie a player might tell a woman?
I love you.
I love you. Joy says, I love you. Our survey says. Ibrahim, what is the biggest lie a player might tell a woman?
Empty promises.
Empty promises. Empty. He says, empty promises. Our survey says. I don't know who did this solving. Beckley, what is the biggest lie a player might tell a woman?
They lie about their family history or background.
They lie about their family history. Lying about the family history. Survey says. Yo. Kamal. It's 2 strikes.
Oh dear.
A little family can steal this from you. Kamal, what is the biggest lie a player might tell a woman?
I will marry you.
I will marry you! Ah, players. He says, I will marry you. Is it on our board?
Yes.
Survey says. Patricia.
Let's go, baby.
Remember, you still have 2 strikes. A little family can still take this from you.
Okay.
Patricia, what is the biggest lie a player might tell a woman?
I'll give you the whole world.
I'll give you the world. I'll give you the world. I lie. You know good. She says, I'll give you the world. Is it on our board? Survey says. Yo. Yo. Tifa. What is the biggest lie a player might tell a woman?
I miss you.
I miss you! Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. He says, I miss you. But it's a lie. She says, I miss you. For a chance to steal, survey says. Yo! Let's reveal number 7. Can't do without you. Let's reveal number 6. She's right. And number 4.